Appeals court has now given the go-ahead to build a mosque in Carmel near 141st and Shelbourne. This comes after a lawsuit was filed against Carmel's zoning board, which approved that request from the All Salam Foundation. The construction proposal stirred up some controversy in that community and led to a contentious hearing about a year ago. We don't have any word yet when construction for that mosque is expected to start.